Fire swept through a four-star hotel in Pakistan's largest city, Karachi, killing at least 11 people and injuring around 70. Officials said the fire broke out after midnight on December 5th at the Regent Plaza Hotel. In the morning light, sheets could be seen hanging from the hotel's windows where people had tried to escape the blaze. Seven of the dead were men and four were women. Investigators believe the fire started in the hotel kitchen, but it was not immediately clear what caused it.